Hallo Victor.
Hallo. So, we did the record attack on the Sigarenberg. Sigarenberg is just around the corner.
De kant gaan we zeker kunnen pakken omdat er een asfalt vernieuwd is. Maar deze is wel legendary. Oké?
Okay? Zullen we deze pakken?
Less than 100 meters away from my home is the bottom of the climb. The top of the climb is about 1k. Because it's 800 meters climb, 5% average. Full anaerobic climb, maybe not my specialty, but I'm a world-class pro rider. And about 3 years ago, 2017, I organized a challenge, the Voxnors Challenge. Try to break my KOM on the Sigarenberg. Fuck, there were a lot of attempts and people were kicking my ass. It took me 3 years with a lead out of Jeffke to take the KOM back 3 seconds in advance on the second guy. Try to break my KOM. If you're a man, try to break my KOM. It will be hard. So if you take the KOM on the Sigarenberg, you don't win a prize. You just have the KOM in front of Victor Kampenaerts. I think you should be proud of that.
Also around the Meer of Keerbergen.
And if you can go to the Meer of Keerbergen and take my KOM at the Meer of Keerbergen, you are loco, you risked your life. Because I'm the fastest man on the planet ever been in 1 hour. And if you go there, bring your motorbike, your daddy on the motorbike, bring all your friends. But still, you will not be able to kick my ass. If you can, be a proud man. But maybe we will do another giveaway soon. In the reactions below, tell us what giveaway you want. What giveaway do you want us to give away? Go on your Instagram story and post a story. Mention my YouTube channel, mention at Kampenaerts Victor so I can see it, and mention 3 friends you want to share this giveaway with. Maybe your giveaway will come up soon.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe to the channel.